This is Mercury Morris. You notice where I am. I'm in the peaceful setting in my backyard. Not to be confused with the rest of the world. Look at this lake. Look at this view. I look out here every day and I know that there's peace there. You notice there's no people. Only what God creates are these trees. Listen, I'm new at all of this stuff. These social network, media, Twitter, all of that stuff. And it wasn't existent when I was there. But now I'm in this space. So I just want to say thanks for kind of following me. And I think Troy and I, he's my son, we've got about 1972 followers, and we've agreed that like that's probably the best way to handle this now as far as it's concerned. But I just want to say thanks, and I got a lot more stuff that I think you guys would like to hear and that you want to know, and possibly the things that I'm going to talk to you about are things that you've never heard before and never seen in this light, and you get a perspective of seeing what it's like from my side of it. So I don't know how long I'm going to be doing this. I don't know if I'm going to ever really say that I want to be out here in it, but I want people to know what's going on, and I think this is a way to have that happen. So but be sure to look out for me. And Troy, what's my deal again?
It's at Mercury Morris 22.
Okay, it's at Mercury Morris 22. You can see I still need a scriptwriter over here to get this done. But hey, follow it. That during the holidays, I'm going to have some stuff that was we did for the outtakes involving the NFL Films version of A Perfect Backfield. So it's a lot of great stuff, a lot of great footage that you didn't get to see. You'll get a chance to see that and some other things that I want to try to bring to you now that I've got this connection. So stay tuned. That's all I'm telling you.